A-League supporters at the Melbourne Derby invaded the pitch and assaulted a player in one of the darkest days in Australian football. Supporters planned on walking out at the 20-minute mark in protest over selling the grand final to Sydney, but instead they charged the pitch and struck City keeper Tom Glover in the head.
And this is entirely, entirely unacceptable. Tom Glover is bleeding. He's been hit with one of the bins that they put the flares out in. And these scenes are just everything we did not want to see in this protest. Melbourne City.
Yeah, police were on hand to stop the violence, with the game paused as a precaution for all involved.